These are pine boards from an old bed. I cut them roughly to size on the table saw, but you can use pre-cut material from your local lumberyard. This project doesn't require accuracy, so you can use your hand saw or your circular saw for most of your cuts. Cutting thin stripes is a bit tricky, but you can do it with your jigsaw and a fence. I want the side pieces to touch the end of each curve. And these are basically all the parts. At this stage, I secured the nuts in place with super glue. Here I align these two center points. In my opinion, using the jigsaw is the easiest way to remove material in this situation. Here I create some room in order for the blade to take the turn. It's better to leave some excess material while cutting. Then you can fine-tune your cut and achieve a nice fit. If you have a small bandsaw, you can remove material faster, easier, with cleaner cuts. Time to glue and screw everything in place. I first pre-drilled pilot holes, then I countersunked them, and finally I added the screws. Using hand tools, I gave everything a quick round over. This makes everything nicer to touch. It also makes the piece look a bit more organic. You can achieve the same effect just by sanding all the edges. Thank you. and here I fill some imperfections before sanding. Here I mask the legs. The paint will act as design element, but it will also prevent moisture from penetrating into the bottom of the legs. After all, they are end grain. The direction of your brush strokes should be from the tape to the wood. This way, you'll achieve a much sharper edge once you remove the tape. I decided that I could incorporate the screws into my design, so I painted them and then sanded over them so the paint is flush with the surfaces. And I finished everything with 2 coats of clear water-based varnish. Repurposing old stuff is always fascinating, especially if you add your personal touch to the whole procedure. These tools are pretty common in Greece. They are used to fulfill many needs in everyday life, and in many situations they still do so to this day. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this one because that was it. See you soon with a new project video.